This is the Weidlinger Pullover, one of our new designs from Wool People 14 this spring, and we just fell in love with this sweater, not only because it is beautiful and easy to wear, but because it's really fun to knit as well. The sweater was designed by Nadya Stallings, and the pattern is written for two different silhouettes, the cropped version, which we see here, and a classic version, which has a longer body and fits a little less cropped than what you see here. So some of the details of the garment that are worth pointing out. There's all of her texture pattern, the simple sort of bands of garter ridges and seed stitch bands that create this really attractive sort of modern Gansey feel. And the front of the garment has the most interesting design element, which is this deep cut-in sleeve. You can see that the sleeve seems to be knit sideways right into the body, and the body is knit straight. So you have these cut-in, big, bold shapes here. Very flattering as well. The hem treatment here is a sort of garter rib. Repeat here at the hem. This garment is completely worked from the top down, starting with cast on up here around the neck edge on both the front as well as the back. And these cutaway panels here are knit sideways, both from outside in and then seamed here to the front of the sweater. And the base of the sweater is worked all in one piece down from picked up stitches here along the base of those cut-ins. So you see the cutouts here are actually worked sideways from here in, and then the sleeve itself is picked up and worked out from the armhole. So you have a little bit of a short row sleeve cap, a shallow sleeve cap here, worked right outside of the armhole. And what that does is just gives the sleeve a little bit of an angle in the way that it fits on the body when it's worn. And the sleeve as well is worked picked up from the armhole and knit top down. So those short rows right at the top to shape that little cap are worked right at the beginning of the sleeve. And the rest of the sleeve is worked in a traditional way, flat from top to bottom, and then seamed all along the side after the piece is finished. The back of the garment is worked in a traditional way, so you can see that there's no cut in. This is all worked down in one piece. And what you get is a very unique construction, a really one-of-a-kind sweater that looks great and is fun to knit.